moving. Yeah, I'm telling you shit, you know what I mean? Just finished eating some motherfucking loose crisps, you know what I'm saying? You know, you like to eat good and shit, so. Bro, I'm out here, man. Here my nigga, A motherfucking B. You know what I'm saying? Y'all already know AB.
Always ballin'.
He just came off that motherfucking Gnome battle with Mook. I don't know if y'all seen that. Y'all probably see it because I got it in the stats because it's a motherfucking classic, but, A feels some type of way right
now,
man.
Y'all know who I am, CEO of the Bandcamp. And right now I'm calling out the whole fucking Dot Mob. I already fucked Mook up. Hey Rex, you next. I'm coming up to you next, man. They call me AB for a fucking reason. A lot of bars, man. Fuck wrong with these niggas, man. Hey, I got my Bandcamp nigga B-Luck. Who you gonna fuck up?
I don't know, man. I heard they just got Trevor. Y'all got Trevor?
They got a nigga named Trevor that battle?
Okay, Shine. Y'all can even go way, way back and get what's the nigga with the beard? The first Dot Mob nigga. You know. Oh my god.
He must be a nobody because I don't even know nobody with a beard that rap with Dot Mob. Come on, man. Hey, listen. Dot Mob. Put it on whatever. You can put it on wax. You can put it on a contract. And I will sign a contract because that's what I do. Whatever, man. Let's make it happen, man. Bandcamp against the Dot Mob, man. And we got info green beans. Yeah. Fucking info red bean. We got info green beans, man. Fuck they talking about. A lot of money on this way. And this ain't for show money. This is for show money. We got it. Yeah.
Bandcamp.
And my niggas in the back. Y'all better quit playing. Hey Mook. Yeah.
Mook, hey, and he know too.
Mook.
He got a little whip. That's my nigga though. Guess what?
He ain't my nigga.
Everybody's on the list. Everybody's on the list.
Hey. It's a fucking rap.
So y'all already know what it is. You know I'm bringing out a real shit. You know what I'm saying? You know, this is my bad cap niggas. They want to go up against the Dot Mob. So you know I'm Mr. Classic. So I got to make it happen. Straight up and down. You know I don't play no games when it comes to this shit. We ain't playing. We're going to make that shit happen. When we want to make that shit happen? Before the end of the year?
Man, before the end of the year, man. You niggas got... Hey, we're going to put out 3 or 4 casters, man. We just going to bring casters. You niggas dead already, man.
We got pay-per-view December 14th, man. We can do it the night of. We do it the day after.
Oh, we going to use it to promote the fight. You know what I'm saying? When your next fight?
December 14th, man. You already know. That's on a whole nother level. You know, if we going to talk about some boxing shit, we gotta put more figures into it. December 14th, my first pay-per-view fight, Vegas, man. MGM Grand against May Donovan, man. That's easy money.
Bro, congratulations on that, my nigga. Yo, listen, man, y'all already know what it is. It's your boy Shmrak, my nigga AB Bandcamp. Band the fuck up. That's what we do, yo. Stay tuned.
Shmrak!